Let's begin with our second runner-up.
Intercontinental 2015.
Now it's time to give out the crowns. And we shall begin with Binibining Pilipinas Globe. And tonight, Miss Globe's head of events, Miss Mia Spillar, is here to award the winner a pearl jewelry set from Piro Jewelers, the official crown creators of Miss Globe. Who will our lucky Beanie Beanie be? She is Beanie Beanie number 10, Maureen Montaigne from Batangas.
Crowning this year's winner is Binibining Pilipinas Globe 2019, Laren Bautista, together with Miss Mia Spillar.
Three more crowns are up for grabs, and the next one is the Binibining Pilipinas Intercontinental. Our Binibining Pilipinas Intercontinental is our Binibining.
This year's winner is Binibining Pilipinas Intercontinental 2019, Emma Mary Tiglao.
To my heart, it is the Binibining Pilipinas Grand International title. Will our winner be the first Binibini to bring home the Miss Grand International crown for the Philippines? Our Binibining Pilipinas Grand International is Binibini number 1, Samantha Panlilio from Cavite.
Crowning this year's Binibining Pilipinas Grand International is Miss Grand International 2020 First Row, Samantha Bernardo. And awarding her the sash is Binibining Pilipinas Grand International 2019, Andrea Abisamis.
So this is our third Sam in a row for Miss Grand International.
That is a crazy coincidence.
So last but definitely not the least is the Binibining Pilipinas International Crown. Our Binibining Pilipinas International 2021 is
this year. Patricia Magtanong.
Production team, Stellar Special Events Company Incorporated. You did an amazing job despite all the challenges. Yes, you are the reason why Binibining Pilipinas remains the most prestigious and the most successful pageant in the Philippines. Maraming salamat.